guys, so we're gonna talk about today the boomstick twist. Right? So some key factors and elements that I want you to get correct. Right? Firstly, feet must be shoulder width apart, right? Because we wanna get the hip region and the hip flexor region stabilized, right? So chest up, right? We're gonna hold on to the boomstick twist, but we're not gonna grab it like this. We're gonna hold it with finesse because we don't want that tension on the back of your neck. A lot of people prolong on it and grab it hard like that, and after a couple of days the neck hurting and your shoulder is in there because it's pulling down. You want it with finesse. You see, I have one finger because I don't want that stress on the back of my neck, right? I just want it to rest because I want to actually focus on the twisting action at my waist and my hip region, right? So you're gonna have your head neutralized again, looking forward, right? Chest up, torso tight. You're not supposed to be leaning forward like this. You stretch up that body in a straight physical line. Up, get that chest up. Good. Body simulation is here. So we're going to try to get right around the hip on one stroke and similar. Your head must stay forward. I don't want people doing that. And you're moving the stick with your head, right? Your head straight forward, eyes fixed on one point, chest up, hip engaged, feet here tight to the ground, and we twist it. One, two, three, right? This is not a twist. That does nothing because we actually want to cause that pull and pull from opposite directions on your waistline region, so that will keep that waist and bring that waist small and defined, right? So if we here and we grabbing it and pulling it down, we're gonna get neck hurting. If your head down like that, you're gonna get problems. If your back down like this, you're gonna get problem. Straight up, neutralize your head, one finger on it, rolling to finesse, right? And we're trying to get proper rotation, right? 10 properties better than 200 of these. You're doing nothing with this. Right? So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I already feel it in my hip region. Pulling against each other. Right? Head straight forward. I don't want that head pulling with it. Straight forward. Chest up. You don't want your bowing like that. Chest up. And always try to reconnect your body when you lose form. Every so often, do that diagnostic check. Check everything. Feet, chest up, fingers, head pointing forward. So what I like to do sometimes is just put my phone in front of me on a YouTube video or something. I know it's posting timeline, and I'm just gonna run this to distract me from this. Right? Can you see the rhythm? Big swings. Big swings. Big swings. Big swings. Got it? Boomstick twist application, the exercise manual.com.